Should introduce myself. I am Simon. Some of you know me as Peter, is that right?
Yes,
Peter. I remember the first time he called me that. I knew not what he meant. Peter, rock. I thought he was referring to things in my head. And therefore, the first time in my life, I was standing face to face with Jesus. And I saw into his eyes. And when I looked into his eyes, there was no doubt in my mind as to who he was. I remembered something. I remembered that I was married. We have married people here. Yes. Let me tell you. And I had not told my wife anything about this. And then he turned to me. And he asked, "Who do you say that I am?" And without thinking, which is how I normally spoke, I said, "You are the Christ. You are the Son of the living God." Jesus smiled. And I shouted, I said, "I tell you, I do not even know the man." As I said that, I heard the crowing of the cock. I remembered what Jesus had said. And then I turned. And there on the steps going up, I saw Jesus. He had already been beaten. And he was looking right at me. I was hiding. I was hiding. Like a frightened little rabbit. I was hiding. I was not even there when they crucified my Lord. I was too scared. Why he asked me three times, I do not know. It could be that I denied him three times, yes? Or perhaps that I fell asleep three times, I do not know. But he asked me a third time, "Simon Peter, son of John, do you love me?" And I said, "Lord, with all my heart, my mind, my body, my soul, with everything I am and everything I ever will be, I love you. You are a holy nation, a royal priesthood. You are a people set apart, chosen by God." Did you?